All right, so we're just going to show you the HP boot logo. It's basically just a quick replacement file. It's an 8-image GIF loop was converted into a boot animation. And then the next one is the same thing, but a palm animation. Just another 8-image GIF made online. And a little bit of Photoshop work and a cool little desktop app that converted it into boot animation.